Welcome to Project Zomboid. It's my, I guess, local server. My mate plays on, I play on. It is on the internet, but it's got a password. I probably should not stream before I show my IP address, but I think my IP address changes anyway. It doesn't really matter too much. Oh yeah, I've got a password now. Password. How about that for a password? You didn't know what that was. So I've been like hoarding a lot of items in our safe house. I hope I've still got a safe house X axis. Because every time it resets, I think I change it to 1440 hours instead of 144. I'm not sure whether it was game time or real time. Okay, it's still occupied. Isn't it? There's a zombie in here. Yeah, there is a zombie. Oh. I see a zombie somewhere in here. Maybe my mate claimed it. There's no zombie in here. Okay, so it's just because I've claimed it. And now I can claim it. It's weird because there's no one. This guy's gonna die, he got bit. So I just wanted to. I dropped all the stuff and it's gonna go out in the wild. Where's the car gone? Maybe my mate moved it. I wanna make some shitty axes in the wild. We're in bare feet. Oh, the car is still there. It wasn't displaying. I need some shoes. I don't know where I dropped all my shoes. Maybe where this hive is best. Alright, let's go on. Is there a car tire here? Weird. Could use the car or I'm just gonna walk down the road. Actually, I might go look for items. We're gonna find some stones. I don't know what time it is in the world, like is it this tick is the time in the world? It's currently a lot of ticks. I don't know whether we're actually quite far along. Ooh, that's really good. That's real good find. I can repair weapons with that. I still don't know what these, like, big stones are for. Like, what do I use the big stones for? Is there a recipe item for it? I thought there was. There was a way to bring up recipes. Otherwise, what do you do with stones, you know? So we're going to head down south. I'm hoping to get my keys back. I don't think this character will be able to do it in this run. He's going to die, but happy to make a weapon though. I'm lucky. Love this music, eh? I love the atmosphere in this game. I think I'm gonna play for about an hour. I'm gonna watch the TV. It depends on how long the TV is. Look. Six minutes, is that it? Really? Real short. Okay, we don't need much time to watch 36 minutes TV. Need a branch and a bandage. Then we've got a weapon. Oh, it's stopped. Oh, it's busted. I'll let you out, mate. Come out. Say hi. Thanks. Doll. Looks like, I don't know what doll that is, but... Food's a bit hungry. Barricaded. I can't unbarricade, I don't have a hammer. Why is it barricaded? What the hell? The door's not even closed. I'm gonna open these other doors. They're busted. Where is it? Is it not gonna work? I don't think it is. At least a bunch of zombies come. Why? Empty bottle. Pretty good at foraging, I think. What's that? Is that a baseball bat? Did I die down here? Oh, that's a pipe wrench. That's pretty good. The guy's a bit weak though. He swings a bit slow. Don't hit very hard, though. It's in the way. This pipe wrench is not working out very well for me. Oh shit. Oh, there's the end of the pipe wrench, I think. Oh no, got up. No, we're definitely dead. That's fine. That guy's gonna go out and die anyway. Look, that swinging speed is a bit slow. Oh, we start at home now. Pick an axe. That pipe wrench is pretty rich. I'll grab that. It won't take too much. We're just like a browsing mission. I do like finding stuff though. Especially if you get like a weapon from it. I'll get this stone axe this time and see how many trees I can chop down. I'm kind of keen to see what XP rate is. I could try read a book before as well and try that out. Oh yeah. I don't think I've been here, there's a church. Safe as shit though. No, good. No, there we go. Four is not bad. Not much in the church. Oh, the taxi. So do a search. As long as you can find keys. Looks like no dice. Big parking lot. Oh, so close to where our base is. That. Cup. Locked. No key found. Oh yeah. Too bad, eh? I guess. Open the hood, have a look. Nothing in the hood? Is that what the... Okay, whatever. To my familiar oopsies. These guys last time. That was a good run, that one. You know, she's like more trees available in the forest, like little forests. Any like proper ones, it seems. Oh, we got a few zombies. That wasn't good. I think each one of the corpses is up here. They're kind of going one way when you get like two or three of them. So many of them. Holy shit. Oh my god, look at this horde. This is a massive horde. I ain't fighting that. Oh my god, look at that. Crazy. We need to, wow. Oh my god, there's so many zombies. Better kill any then. I need to kill one just so I can get a bandage. There you go. Oh, what? Oh man. Restorations. I'm bleeding. Need a bandage? I've got car keys. I don't really need them though. Taxi key. Oh yeah. I think I'm about to kill anyone because it's taxed too. Come too quickly. Done for. We can just hit them, we can't like kill them. Now he's like a whole horde again. Oh my god, like so many zombies. Yeah, can't fight that. What was there? Oh, a bunch of good stuff in that back of that. If I could survive, it'd be worth taking and running back. Oh, just so many zombies, I can't like thin them out to deal with them. Hello, Clara. Who's over here? need one zombie to get some clothes. Oh, you got me. Oh, we're dead. Got three zombies. So bad. So bad. I really like this repair, man. I think it's two maintenance skill. And a short blunt. So, my build. I'm not sure I need the handy. Maybe it's a bit of perk than handy. 8 points. Those are track recipes. Scout. That fast learner could be good. That could actually pay off big time. All skills 30% faster. Oh, that's crazy. This is the best fighter I can do. Brawler there as well. Axe and long blunt. That could be good for another 6 points. Just lose fitness to do that though. I think there's two weapons though. Fitness is kind of more useful. Baseball player. Yeah, outdoorsman, that seems pretty good. 2 points. We got some amazing perks here in those three. Oh, the dextrous for please. Oh, my guy's a smoker. I didn't realize. It never lasts long enough to matter. Whole point of his character is just to kill zombies. Try it out. Alright, we'll keep this character. I don't think there's any other better ways of doing. The maintenance is the main thing I want, really, so. Foraging trash and junk. Computer working. Very electric. This guy's got maintenance too, the burger flipper. I didn't know that. One maintenance, one short blade. Get two cooking as well. Desensitized. What's that? What do you mean? Veterans actually got huge search radius. Bushman's 1.75. This guy's. Yeah, it's better. 1.5. Happened. I do find more for I do find more firewood, I see. That's actually kind of good as well. Ranger. Who search rangers? Rage crazy good. Yeah, I think I'm the best I can be. And you get eight. Let's do the unemployed, cause 8 free trait points. I don't know if it's worth 8 points is worth it. I mean, the carpentry guy. I mean, I've got carpentry, 2 minutes, and short blunt. And I've picked carpentry as a perk. I'll just get it, do you? Oh, yes, get it, that's right. Handy that gives me. Okay, carry on. Lucas Huey, round, well, I don't know. I've died a lot of times. Kind of nice starting my base every time now. Really? I'm gonna get my my weapon back without dying. Bit of baseball. I wanna do a baseball. Not seriously. What am I gonna do with it? I need to I would. No firewood. Not enough trees, obviously. I kind of liked it, she's spawning far away from my home. I always turn it back off. Journal, eh? Nothing in the journal? Okay. Best journal ever. Zombies went. I think they were here just before. I think they disperse quite quickly though. Ah, that's what I want. Chip stone! That's the boss. Break that window. Oh, we got an entrance. Oh, wow. Got a hard hat. Neat. Oh, get an X then. These ones. Empty bucket. Oh, that's a great, item. Little bar. Welder mask. Paint. Flashlight. And egg. Little pipe. Oh. Watering can's a good thing. Ooh, a rake. Bag of concrete box screws. When you wait, the shit. What sort of radio is that? That's crazy. Cigarettes. Get water in the water dispenser. Do all sorts of stuff. Planks and nails, that's what we need. Log wall. Oh yeah. We need a lot of twine. I didn't get twine. A wooden picket's probably better. But I think that, it's not high enough. Grab a bag. Green, collect the barrel. Need 4 garbage bags. Oh my god, that's not too bad. Huh. Another one needs a lot more carpentry skills. This is carpentry 4. This is carpentry 7. Oh my god, that's crazy. Compost. Then you got your own bed. Got your mattress though. Same planks. Level 6 carpentry. Wow. A wooden crate's not too far away actually. That was cool. Open the front door. Hair gel. Of course, not hair gel. Oh shit, that's a lot of zombies. god, I'm not getting button already. Man, I'm just not ready. I just don't really. Very patient, am I? Where's my clothing I picked up? There's a lot of zombies. Kill them all. Give it a try. Oh, I'm done for. That's right. I mean, it's better on my corpse. Because I think my corpses don't decay. It's annoying him to... I mean, that guy had some decent stuff. I think the axe drops on the ground, though. I got bitten way earlier than that. I'll slowly get better at this game. Promise. I need a fast weapon, basically. I'm gonna go machete again. That was really good. Good. I could find a machete last time. I'm not sure exactly, but it was up this way. Next bit. Oh. I see some sheet ropes. Really? Jesus, too good, eh? Woody. Yeah. Bowl of soup. The hoodie was. No, nothing going on. Right. Oh, he's got a bag. I want that. Come out, mate. We had two watches, that's fine. Oh, we got wine. A little bit of a party here. Video game. Barricaded. Why? I don't get it. Why is you being barricaded? First and bacon. Fresh ice cream. My guy's pretty much at max capacity. And I got a duffel bag. Basically, we can't loot anything, we can kill though. Here we go, got some zombies. Safer fighting with these weapons. That can actually do damage. I'm so bad at fighting. So, like, OP. versus how I fight normally with my other weapons. So much junk here, what's going on? We got this is cool. Amazing duff bag for character base, it's mental. Really? We got a saw? Man, that's OP fighting. Open this gate? Nice. I thought I died up here. I'm not sure. There's a little bit further west. Yeah, it was. Straw, not what do you do with a straw? A duffel bag full. Got the helicopter. Oh my god. I changed the server settings. That's gonna be bad news. Helicopter man. There were keys here before. They despawned. There were texture keys here. I swear they were. Where is this one? Oh, it's gone away. do I get level on foraging? Oh, I did. Bruce never gets skill levels because I always die so fast. Where's the... Where's the bigger one? I think I died in that crypt. Else we've got in the duff bag for escapades. Oh, I'm putting it into a duffel bag. Oh, that's funny. I kind of want to keep... That's back. You switched. The carrot's quite good this time. Might log off here though. Okay. Have a short little. Yeah. But the goal is like just keep clearing this town out. Kind of just clearing this area. Yeah, in the air a little bit. Been around. There's too many zombies up this way. It's pretty peaceful, like along the suburbs out here. Yeah, this central district. Nightmare. This machete is so good, and because I got I only use it when with this character with maintenance skill, so it lasts a lot longer than it would normally. But I want to get a character level. If I keep a character, probably would be this one. Probably level the maintenance up. Need to get some axes, chopping trees. Probably read a book. I don't know what books you read for maintenance. If there is even a book you can read. I don't think there is. I might have to do a research, but GG.